The younger brother of the Manchester bomber has denied any involvement in the terror attack as he faced court for the first time. Chilling new details have emerged about Hashem Abedi's alleged role, but his lawyers say he's looking forward to clearing his name.
Arriving at court in Westminster, a journey Hashem Abedi's defence team say he's been wanting to make since his arrest in Libya more than 2 years ago. In court, Mr. Abedi stood silently as the names of the 22 victims were read out, killed in the Ariana Grande concert when his older brother, Salman Abedi, blew himself up on May 22, 2017. The prosecution will allege in the months before the attack, the younger Abedi made several attempts, some successful, to purchase the chemicals needed to make the explosive device, helped by a car, a Nissan Micra, used to store the explosives, and that he made the detonator tubes for the bomb. He's facing 22 counts of murder, attempted murder, and conspiring to cause the explosion, but Hashem Abedi's defence team says he'll plead not guilty.
In the 2 years he was imprisoned in Libya, awaiting extradition to London, his defence team said Hashem Abedi was held in solitary confinement, tortured and forced against his will to sign a full confession.
Now it seems he intends to lay the blame solely on his dead brother. In London, Amelia Adams, Nine News.